I'm here, back at Campfire Academy in South Africa, a couple of years after I completed my training as a field guide and backup tracksman. I'm with Joe, who had recently passed his field guiding courses, Frank, a qualified guide who was on his time off, and two volunteers, Chelsea and Brum, who were working on a couple of research projects. We were relaxing at camp one day and heard elephants at the dam nearby, so we went for a walk to investigate.
Shit, where are my clothes?
As we approach the dam, we find a small bachelor herd led by a local tusker known as a weenie. We slow down to assess the situation, see how many individuals are actually here, and the best way to approach to cause the least disturbance. We decide that we can get closer from this direction. We stop in the shade of a few trees. It is often said that elephants have poor eyesight. This is in fact untrue. Their eyesight is quite similar to our own and can see movement from quite a long distance away. However, they are essentially red-green colourblind. So standing in the shade makes it more difficult for them to distinguish us from the rest of the environment. One of the young bulls begins to walk in our direction, interested in something over here. The wind may have been in the wrong direction, blowing our scent or noise towards them. The young bull is certainly aware there is something odd over here and walks up the bank in front of us. We move away from the dam, making ourselves known as we don't want to startle the group.
Where's the fuck's peanut?
We move ourselves round to the water's edge. This gives us a fantastic view. The herd know we are here now. We have the dam and a downed tree as obstacles between us and the herd if they change their mind about us being here. You can hear in the background a bird called a blacksmith lapwing giving an alarm call, again giving away our presence. Earlier, a large elephant bull came over the dam wall to drink. We hadn't recognised this bull as being one we had seen near our camp before. He starts a fight for dominance with his weenie.
Yes, they want to murder.
We see this fight is heading towards us, and they won't care whether we're here or not. We promptly get up and change viewing locations to the opposite side of the dam to the conflict. I will leave you with audio from this show of strength as everything around the dam went silent. After 15 minutes or so, the fight ends as easily and quietly as it began, the new herd leaving the dam. We decide to go look for the tracks of this new bull to find any distinguishing marks in the footprints. Soon, Frank, Chelsea and Bram head back to camp. Joe wants to practice his tracking with these elephants, so I go with him to make sure he doesn't die. Joe and I had an extremely eventful meeting with this new bull. Unfortunately, my camera overheats right about now.